Hello everyone, dear FEP board members, we are pleased to be here today, thank you. My name is Stephanie Perk and I'm responsible for the Strategy and Innovation Department at the Börsenverein. I would like to briefly tell you a few words about our startup initiative Content Shift before we pass on to our this year's winning teams. Since 2014, the association has bundled all its innovation and startup activities under the umbrella brand Content Shift. These include the Content Shift Accelerator, so that's an international startup competition, a program where content startups worldwide can apply if their business model is related to the content industry and or can be applied to the content industry. We also have the Content Shift Startup Club, that's a special membership in the Börsenverein, which offers information and exchange services tailored specifically to founders. Our mission is to support the industry in its innovation work, to help startups to get a foothold, and to support industry participants, for example, bookstores and publishers with digital challenges. We want to connect the world of startups with established industry representatives. We support both sides in networking, finding new ideas, and initiated cooperations. So in recent years, our program has led to collaborations with startups and the companies such as Cornelsen, Hugendubel, MVB, or Lehmann's Media. Each year during our accelerator program, a jury consisting of book industry representatives select 5 content startups. The 5 finalists, they receive individual coaching, exclusive access to an international network of investors, as well as startup and industry experts. This year's top 5 startups include digital offerings that, for example, use artificial intelligence to make everyday life easier for the industry and for readers. However, we were also impressed by a print idea. The Flipbook for Sign Language, as it makes an important contribution to inclusion in Germany. The names of our finalists this year are Book, Botok, Day Off, Rideau, and Talking Hands. If you want to learn more about our startups, you can check all ideas on our website contentshift.de/en. The jury and the startups, they work together for 3 months and jointly develop the business models further. In a final pitch event during the Frankfurt Book Fair, the jury selects the content startup of the year. We are coming directly from this final event, and this year we have 2 innovation champions with us. The German startups BotTalk and Rideau were named the content startups of the year 2021, and they share first place in the Börsenfinds Group sponsorship program. So before we start with the pitches, I would like to share with you the jury statement. We decided to award first place to 2 startups as they address very different yet equally important topics in the industry. BotTalk has the potential to give the trending topic of voice a substantial boost in the book industry with its business model. This startup offers publishers a smart text-to-speech solution made in Germany away from Amazon and Google, which can be implemented in an uncomplicated professional manner while also offering a highly competitive price. This simplifies the format change for readers and makes the book accessible in various life situations. Rideau, on the other hand, convinced us with a concept that counteracts the loss of readers. Their recommendation algorithm, based on needs-oriented metadata, opens up a new level of accuracy and content quality in book recommendations. This will enable the industry to rekindle enthusiasm for reading and increase reading frequency. We will also be keeping a close eye on the next steps planned by Rideau, which are intended to create a digital community platform for books by expanding the app's features. Thank you. So, I may ask BotTalk now to come on stage first, and we're looking forward to your pitches.
Hi, My name is Andrew, and I'm a co-founder of BotTalk. I don't have a clicker, so I will always do that in order for the presentation to go forward. So if you're anything like me, you hopefully love books. But have you ever had this feeling that there are books out there you would love to read but never find time to do so? We live in this crazy world. We are always on the move. Everything is moving too fast. We never find time actually to sit down and read. And you are not alone. Actually, more and more people consume information in audio form. Spotify says that on average, people spend more than 6.5 hours a week listening to audiobooks and podcasts. But did you know that only 5% of books get the audio version, which leaves you, when you are searching for an audiobook, with a 95% chance of not finding the book you're looking for? Now imagine the world where every text out there could be heard. And that's what we are doing with BotTalk. We developed a computer-generated speech that sounds so appealing, so natural, so human, that you cannot tell the difference. And if you think that it sounds too good to be true, well, let us hopefully hear the samples. First, we'll hear the sample read out loud by human narrator and then by BotTalk. Human first.
Unsere Persönlichkeit bestimmt in extrem hohem Ausmaß, wie wir Beziehungen gestalten. Die Merkmale einer Persönlichkeit werden zu einem großen Teil im Laufe der Biografie angelegt, bleiben über lange Zeit hinweg stabil und beeinflussen, wie eine Person denkt, fühlt und handelt.
Okay, and now BotTalk.
Unsere Persönlichkeit bestimmt im extrem hohen Ausmaß, wie wir Beziehungen gestalten. Die Merkmale einer Persönlichkeit werden zu einem großen Teil im Laufe der Biografie angelegt, bleiben über lange Zeit hinweg stabil und beeinflussen, wie eine Person denkt, fühlt und handelt.
Wow is the reaction that we're always here when we show this example. Why do we sound so good? Well, actually, we developed a technology that adapts the same way that human beings actually learn to speak. We call it linguistic rules because I have a PhD in linguistics. The way it works is that when it's finished, it does sound better than Google, Amazon, Microsoft, or IBM. BotTalk can identify the errors in speech by itself, correct them, and with a 99% accuracy. And then the rest 1% gets corrected by the humans in the editorial teams. We call it our secret sauce. Now, at the moment, leading publishers, news publishers in Germany are using our technologies to produce thousands and thousands audio articles every day on the German market. We are bringing this technology to the book market now. So that the next time, when you don't have time to read, you can listen to any book that was ever published on this planet. Thank you so much.
Hi, we just wait a second for the technique. Okay, I think I will just start. My name is Ben Coates and I'm here from Rido. Sadly, but luckily, we have chosen two winners, so we had to split the time. So I will try to come to the point kind of quickly. You probably know this feeling too. You're walking into a bookstore and you're overwhelmed. Endless bookshelves. Every year, there are 70,000 new releases in Germany alone. That's almost 200 books a day. How should you find your next book in this jungle of books? Studies have shown that most people want to read and buy more books. They're just not able to find any which meet their interest. No wonder that most readers heavily rely on bestseller recommendation. After all, those are the books which are bought the most. But imagine if you would have to listen only to the most popular song, would that meet your personal taste? In our app, 10 years ago, we have all listened to the music charts and we all watched big TV blockbusters. Today, we all have our own charts in our own pockets. Netflix and Spotify have shown what can be achieved if you give your customers really good and personalized content. And this is our vision for the book market. In our app, readers can enter their favorite books and then receive book recommendations based on their personal reading profile. The big question now is, why are our book recommendations so good? When we open a book, we want to laugh, we want to cry, we want to be inspired. And the Reado recommendation system knows how books will make us feel when we read them. You're probably asking yourself now, how does Reado even know which emotions are in which books? To do this, we developed an artificial intelligence which analyzes written book reviews. To this day, we have analyzed over 2.5 million reviews and we classified over 300,000 books emotionally, stylistically, and thematically. We strongly believe there is a fitting book for everyone, and our mission is to find these and connect them to the fitting people. With the help of beautiful book recommendations, we want to turn every single individual into a book lover. Now, I want to invite you all to join our journey. On the first hand, it's really simple. You can just download the Reado app on iOS or Android and find your personal next favorite book. On the other hand, we are looking for partners in the book industry. So if you are searching for a new way to sell your books, if you're seeking for innovation, or if you're just looking forward to change, we would love to talk to you in the next day. This said, I want to thank you for your attention, and I want to welcome you to the world of Reado.